question is from Alice in M. Can one stay on the MAPS anabolic program for a couple of years and still see changes in their body and strength?
Okay, so the way that MAPS programs are designed, and MAPS anabolic being the most one of the more popular ones, it was the first one that was designed, they are designed to prevent the plateaus that stop progress in your body. So if you start lifting weights right now and you're doing a semi-good job, you don't have to do a perfect job, but you do a semi-good job and you're relatively consistent, right away, initially, for the first month or two, you're going to see consistent progress. People who are experienced in lifting call this the newbie gains because it's a new, it's novel. Your body's just responding. But if you stay and do the same stuff over and over, soon, very soon, things stop. The body just stops progressing. Now, MAPS Anabolic comes in phases, just like all of our other MAPS programs, meaning the first, you know, 3 weeks or 4 weeks of MAPS Anabolic is where you're working out one particular way. The rep ranges are lower. There's a certain exercise sequence and exercises. When you move into the next 3 weeks or 4 weeks, then everything changes. Then you move into the next 3 or 4 weeks and everything changes. And this is designed to keep the body through continual adaptations. Now, theoretically, you could cycle back to phase one and keep that process going. Now, that being said, if you do that enough times, eventually even that will stop working for your body. And I recommend after 2 or 3 cycles of MAPS Anabolic, you get a change to a completely different program. And so when you look at our catalog of workouts, what you'll find is, you know, 10 different MAPS programs. Now, we design them to follow one after another. So ideally, what you'd want to do is follow one program through its entire layout, 12 weeks or 14 weeks, then move to the next program, then move to the next program. Maybe cycle through 3 or 4 of your favorite ones, and that is more likely to produce better results.
You could probably go through red, green, and black and that and just cycle through those three for several years.
For a long time.
And get some really good gains. That's enough novelty for them and enough consistency in types of lifts, and also incorporating things like that. And the one thing that I would caution people that would consider, you know, running one and just staying with one, the MAPS Anabolic is, you know, foundational and I think where everybody should start for sure. But the one drawback of it in comparison to like something like performance, and we just, you know, recently did an episode on functional training and the benefits of multi-directional movements and rotational stuff for longevity, overall joint health, and just good function, moving well. You know, you're going to get incredible stuff from anabolic, but you're going to get so much more of that in moving into performance. So cycling a program like performance in with like a MAPS anabolic program, I mean, that to me, between those two, you could probably go back and forth for quite some time, especially if you're relatively new. Mm-hmm. And to Sal's point, the longer that you stick to that, or the longer you've been training, the less results you're going to say. So this is going to be to each to their own. Like somebody, if I have a brand new client who is the MAPS Anabolic is the first like program they ever did, yeah, they could definitely stay on that program or that one in performance for quite some time because it's so
new. No, I agree, because it does it on the surface. It looks like we have 3 phases. So it is providing new stimulus, you know, after a couple of weeks, you know, we're jumping you into a different type of adaptation. So, you know, on paper you are, you know, kind of changing it up. But to that point, you know, you have to consider the support system. You have to consider, you know, the function of the joints, the movement, the longevity aspect to training, where, you know, just besides constantly trying to build and gain muscle, yeah, but like, how is it going to hold up, you know, long term? And so that's something where like cycling in performance or then like, you know, a different type of stimulus on top of that will definitely help the body to keep sort of progressing from different angles.
And, you know, we answered a question a couple of quads ago, and I talked about how, you know, now where I'm at in my lifting career, that when I change up something, I change up a lot, which we were recommending for the average person or the newbie to not do that. So that person, so if you're more advanced, you're going to benefit far more from going from program to program to program, because you need that novel stimulus. You need something that is so, like, the difference between anabolic and performance is drastic. The difference between performance and MAPS strong is drastic. The difference between MAPS strong and OCR is drastic. And that's that drastic change is enough for even the really advanced lifter to see a really good new stimulus that forces the body to adapt and change. If you're a brand new person, there's such a learning curve to just getting good at squatting and deadlifting and moving.
And you're still building the skill of it.
Right.
So you do want to hone in on that process. So like only doing a few programs would probably be ideal.
Yeah, we actually thought of this when we created what's called our MAPS Super Bundle. This is where we put together, it was MAPS Anabolic, MAPS Aesthetic, MAPS Performance, Prime, which takes care of your warm-ups.
Anywhere.
And then MAPS Anywhere, which takes care of workouts that you do body weight or outside of the gym. Now, that right there, if you did a super bundle with those programs, you're set. You're pretty much set. You could follow that sequence of programs
indefinitely.
For a very, very long time and continue to see progress each time you switch to a new program. So that's where I would recommend that you go. But again, I'll echo what the boys say. If you're a beginner, you could definitely cycle through MAPS Anabolic a few times before needing to move into a different program.